weekly report from nursing homes across the state detailing each facility's current visitation status is now required by DHEC in a new public health order issued today. The nursing home facilities must provide two key pieces of information each week, whether or not the facility is allowing visitation and the number of residents that participated in visits in the previous 7 days. To read the full public health order, you can head to our website, that's countonto.com.